SSC grade C 100 words per minute. Let's start. Your Excellency, Mr. Prime Minister, ladies and gentlemen, I am delegated to be with you in your beautiful country and in this wonderful city this afternoon. This is my first engagement of my visit. I thank the various chambers of commerce and industry in this city for arranging this meeting. I feel privileged and honored to address this distinguished gathering. Also, welcome the representatives of Indian business and industry. I thank them for their sincere efforts to strengthen the business relations between our two countries. Your country and its people are a source of inspiration for many countries in the world, including ours. It became a case study of how a nation with meagre natural resources could transform itself from wartime ruins to post-war prosperity in one generation. This is a tribute to the extraordinary human resources of your country. On this occasion, I would like to congratulate the industrial leaders of this region for their many outstanding achievements. I am delegated to commerce my visit to your great country from this city, the industrial capital of your country. As you all know, my visit to this country at this time is aimed at not only to expand our economic, commercial and financial cooperation, but also to strengthen our natural friendship from the very beginning of this century. I am surprised and I am sure you will also be surprised that the economic and business relations between our two countries do not match the depth of our cultural and spiritual bonds. In this connection, I would like to appeal all those who have gathered here to make all efforts at their disposal to remove this mismatch. This, I am sure, will be for our mutual advantage and further cement the bonds of love and affection between the peoples of our two countries. As far as the economic situation in our country is concerned, the annual rate of inflation is below 3%. We are making strenuous efforts to double the per capita income over the next 10 years. We are confident that we will be able to achieve this goal by speeding up our economic reforms. I take this opportunity to commend the Japanese companies which are making use of the business opportunities in India in the fields of infrastructure, development, energy, textiles, sciences and technology. We welcome your government's recent decisions to lift economic measures. This should provide a further boost to infrastructure development in our country, which in turn will lead to enhanced business relations between the two countries. We in India value the presence of Japanese companies as very much important and esteemed for our rapid economic and industrial progress. We want them to grow, flourish and become partner in our development efforts. I am happy to learn that Japan has been showing a growing interest in India's information technology capabilities. If our software talent is mixed with your hardware capabilities, I hope and trust the world can see new areas of development in computer sciences. Letter dated 1st January 2002 from Messrs. Vishnu Enterprises, Secunderabad, to Messrs. Siva Brothers, Tirupati. Dear Sirs, with reference to your letter of 25th December requesting us to let you know about the credit worthiness of Miss Good Traders Tirupati, we are glad to inform you that we have very good business relations with them for the past 10 years and we never experienced any difficulty with them during this period. They are known for prompt payment and quick settlement of accounts in the business circles. In addition to the textile business, they have also proved their talent in other business such as transport, books and so on. It may not be out of place to mention here that the above firm received Best Business Firm Award last year from the Chamber of Commerce and Industry of the state. We would like to make it clear to you that we will not be held responsible for any of your business dealings or contractual obligations with the said firm. We hope and trust that the information we have provided to you in this letter will be kept confidential. Thanking you and assuring you of our services at all times, yours truly.